There are some new developments in a bitter custody battle over a baby girl surrounded by tragedy. 4-month-old Zoey is the daughter of Chiefs player Jovan Belcher, who killed the girl's mother and then himself last month. KMBC 9's Carrie Stoll is tracking the girl caught between two families.
I'm standing outside the Jackson County Courthouse where Cheryl Shepherd, Jovan Belcher's mother, made an appearance fighting for little Zoey Belcher. Shepherd and her supporters were quiet when they left the courthouse, a grandmother who was just beginning a long fight for custody of the 4-month-old. Her role in the case began weeks before the murder-suicide, where both Jovan Belcher and Kasandra Perkins died. She moved in with the couple to help take care of Zoey while they worked through relationship problems. And then on December 1st, Jovan shot and killed Kasandra, and then himself, outside the Chiefs' practice facility. In the days after their deaths, Shepherd kept Zoey, going back to her home in New York, and then she gave the girl to Kasandra's parents in Texas so she could attend her mother's funeral. And the family in Texas never returned her. That's when the legal fight unfolded in Missouri, and it brought Shepherd to court in Independence on Friday. The judge appointed what's called a guardian ad litem to represent Zoey, and we have learned that person is Scott Manuel. He will serve as a neutral third party to investigate who's better qualified to raise Zoey or what the arrangement will be, a process the judge does not expect to be finished anytime soon. The next court date is set 2 weeks from today, Friday, January 25th at 9:30 in the morning. In Independence, Carrie Stoll, KMBC 9 News.
Now, we left a message with Scott Manuel's office to find out what steps he'll be taking to determine who should get custody, and we'll let you know when we hear from him.